Hey coders, in this video we'll take a quick look about how to create Glassmorphism effect with Tailwind CSS. First, we should add a nice looking background image to the background div. Then delete any unnecessary elements, we only need one card for this effect right now. Now, to set up the blurred glass effect, we should tweak some utility classes with Tailwind CSS, and I mean lower background opacity, and add a background clip property to clip it properly. If you're done with this, we can use the style attribute of the div with a backdrop filter to blur the div background. Let's try this at 20 pixels right now. Tweak it a little bit to look better, and actually, that's it, we are done. Oh, and actually this site is Tailwind play site, so we don't care about setting Tailwind up in a local project. If you want to see more content like this, please subscribe and see you in the next video. Smoking that dope from Edmund. We the new meth and Redmond. We ain't real blood, but we brethren. Run up a check and it's pending. She talking my news, we'll send them. The fam, you a dead man. Jesus, peace on my pendant. And we still in the